Please join me in welcoming the 10th president of Immaculata, Lettiere. Humbling experience. And I thank you, Sister Lorraine, for the kind words, and thank you, Phyllis, again, for agreeing to head up the search committee. I know that it was not an easy job to manage that process because it was so new to Immaculata. Your steady hand got us through, and the search committee worked hard and did a fine job. I also want to thank the board for the support they have already agreed to provide. Before I got to this meeting this afternoon, I stopped in the boardroom and took a quick look at the pictures on the wall of all the previous presidents of Immaculata. It was both inspiring and humbling to be even considered among the same group of Immaculata icons. As Sister Lorraine said, two of them are here today, Sister Marion William and Sister Roseanne Bonfim. Just a quick note here. Sister Marion William and I go back to my freshman year here. I was given some financial aid, and for this aid I was assigned to Sister Marion William for some sort of work study. I couldn't understand why a math major such as myself was assigned to an English professor. Apparently, his sister Marion William couldn't understand it either, because any time I showed up for work, she just blew me off. But I am a realist, and I know that sooner, not later, the real work begins. In this regard, Sister Pat and I met last night and this morning to map out a transition plan. I'm fortunate to be working with Sister Pat over the next few months, and she has been very generous of her time and offers to help. Several things are already in the works. As I mentioned in several of my campus meetings a couple of weeks ago, it will be important that our strategies be mission-directed, market-focused, and margin conscious. We will only be successful here if we address the current needs of the marketplace of students and develop the Immaculata value proposition. We need to answer the question, why I you? And we need to answer that with an exclamation point. The market is changing very, very quickly. And we not only need to keep up, we need to find a way to lead. I'm here at this point in my life because I love Immaculata. I've got the passion and the fire in my belly for this school. I love what it represents, I love what it does, and I'm excited about what it can be. What you can expect from me is honesty, integrity, commitment, and dedication. I will need to expect same from all of you. I will need your patience, your perspectives, and your prayers as we go through this transition. So, ladies and gentlemen, the captain has just turned on and fastened seatbelts. So if you're belted in, I'm fired up. We can do this. Let's get this done. Thank you very much.